Well, it's round two for the Quincy Village manager job, and WTVB reports the new choice is Brittany Butler. The Village Council extended the offer to her at a special meeting on Friday following Michael Sinnott's choice to decline that position. The offer is conditional pending a background investigation by the Michigan Municipal League, and the council president, Karen Hargrave, will join the village attorney to initiate talks with Butler. The village council will still have to approve the contract once it's drawn up.